Hello. In this video, we will explain the ALEKS Knowledge Checks that you will be taking in your ALEKS class. As you work on your personalized learning path, you will periodically get a knowledge check. Think of these knowledge checks as helpful tutors trying to figure out what you remembered in your learning and what you need more help with. So, it's important to take these knowledge checks seriously and honestly so that you can master the course quickly and efficiently. Knowledge checks are about 20 to 25 questions that will adapt to you. The questions are open-ended, meaning no multiple choice, and you won't see feedback as you answer. The first knowledge check you'll take is called the initial knowledge check. This is the first thing you do in your ALEKS course in order to figure out what you already know and where you should begin studying. The initial knowledge check sets the course for the rest of your learning. Most knowledge checks focus on your recent learning and are automatically triggered by different metrics. For example, if you've learned about 20 topics and spent at least 5 hours learning in ALEKS, you will automatically get a progress knowledge check. Or, if you have spent 10 hours learning since you last took a knowledge check, you will get another one regardless of how many topics you've learned. So how do you know when your next knowledge check will be? From your homepage, click this knowledge check indicator to see when your next knowledge check will happen. When it's time for a knowledge check, you'll see a notification on your homepage. Depending on your instructor's settings, you may be able to postpone your knowledge check for up to 24 hours. If you are in the learning mode when you trigger a knowledge check, you'll see a notification. You can begin the knowledge check by selecting Start Knowledge Check or return to the homepage to review or continue working in learning mode. Aside from automatic knowledge checks, you may also get a knowledge check when you finish an objective or if your instructor has assigned one to be taken at a specific date and time. These knowledge checks appear here in the left of your homepage. Depending on the settings your instructor specified, you may need to start the knowledge check immediately or you may be able to choose when to start it. Whenever you complete any type of knowledge check, whether it is scheduled or automatic, you'll reset the clock that determines when automatic knowledge checks are triggered. Each time you complete a knowledge check, you'll see a screen that shows your updated pie. You'll see if you have any new mastered topics and which topics you missed on the knowledge check. These missed topics are the ones that you may have learned but haven't quite mastered yet. Imagine if you had missed these topics on a test. The knowledge check is helping you by letting you know what you need to focus on before you take the next class test so that you can get an A. To revisit these missed topics, go into the learning mode, open the carousel, and select the filters menu. Then turn on the Needs More Practice filter. Keep in mind that any topics needing more practice that are also prerequisites for your current objective will automatically go into your learning path. You can also see the list of topics you need to practice more in your ALEKS reports, which can be found in your menu. Go to the second screen of your dashboard, and you'll see the tile marked Needs More Practice. Remember when you work on knowledge checks that you should take your time, check your work, and always use paper and pencil to work out the problems. If you need to complete the knowledge check over multiple sessions, simply log out and ALEKS will return you to where you left off whenever you log back in. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you have any questions, please contact ALEKS customer support by visiting www.alex.com and clicking the support link.